Hi, thanks for checking out our channel here. This is going to be possibly a how-to repair video on an old-style Gallagher M400. Comparable model to this nowadays would be the Gallagher M360. I think this was a 3.7 joule stored, and M360 3.6 joule stored, so it's basically the same thing power-wise. But none of the parts are interchangeable between these things. They're all completely different. This is a old school, it's about two generations ago. The date on, no serial number on there, if it was on there, been right there on a sticker, been wore off and or been right down here, but either way it's missing, so the serial number's gone. But I can barely see the rice's need fuse, so someone's buggered up taking the screw out of the front, so we're gonna have to worry about that anymore. So let's pull this thing apart. I don't know what. Let's see. Oh, the tab's broke, that's why. Okay, well, that was old school for you. Well, I don't know how old the unit is. I don't know if it's the same age or not, but the board says 04. It's got a green transformer in it, which is not the right one. Should be red. Got a capacitor in it, which is right, but the capacitor's not in quite right. If you look at it, it's sitting on top of this little black peg thing right there, so it's probably not making a good connection, but this is the wrong transformer for it. You see they bridge some wire across there, but let's see if we can get this capacitor going all the way. Come on. Is that the right one? Yeah, that's the right one. Okay, so I think those tabs on the right way. Those tabs might be on backwards. That's on right. Those were on the right way. So they go on a certain way where they'll line up with the tabs of the transformer or the board. Yeah, but that transformer's not right. It might work. I mean, it will physically work. I just don't know what the voltage output's supposed to be, but it's the wrong transformer in the thing. Let's get the... Now it's in there. Okay, well, that's... That broke. That's where the strap hung across there. Let's plug this in. Says needs fuse. Let's go and check that fuse real quick. This is good. Okay, it's clicking. Nope. That red light pulses about every other time. Transformer that's in there is made for M1000, which physically fits, but you can see it's not. We got a bad solder joint or something, or the bulb's bad. It says it's flashing when there's not, when it's not clicking. Yeah, see, we're only getting 4000 volts, but one reason why is because it's the wrong transformer, so it's not wound the right way for the right kind of output. So we got to get that out of there, but we got to fix this bulb. See why it's. Let's the bulb might not be bad. Let's get this transformer out of here. Oops, I didn't mean to break it, but plastics is old. That's why. All right, let's yank this out of here. The transformers, I would imagine, be good, but it's not for this unit. It's not wound the right way to put the right kind of voltage output. I'm sure it was shocking good. This is made for M600, but I think the winding, the old style M600. Oops, wrong way. Okay. So it takes a certain amount of voltage input output and the winding to be set up right for it to put out the right reading. And that bulb looks good, and it's I thought maybe it was a loose solder joint because it was kind of flashing kind of funny, but maybe it's because the transformer was the wrong one, not putting out the right voltage, because it takes a certain amount of voltage to make that light flash. Let's try this again. Okay, let's plug her in. Now I'll see it's flashing every single time, like it's supposed to. See what kind of output we get this one. Should get 6 or higher. And we're getting about 8.5. Hot spark to it. So that was just, that was it. That was the only thing wrong with it. Was I don't know who did the repair on this before, but they put the wrong transformer in the thing. Everything else was right. All right, we got to put a screw back in this because this thing's just going to come right back apart. There's usually a safety screw right here. But someone's chewed on it, getting it out of there. Flatten that out a little bit. This might work. Might not be long enough. Let's see if I can make it work. Screwdriver, where are you? There it is. Something not right with that light. See, randomly flashes instead of with the pulse it might flash. Yeah. All right, I gotta play around with this light some more. It might have a bad solder joint, which I didn't see. Maybe it needs a new bulb. Or maybe one of the diodes, resistors, whatever feeds that stuff. Maybe it's got a bad solder joint. So I'll take it back apart and I'll do that separately from this video. So, but other than that, it is working, it's clicking, it's flashing, puts at the right voltage, shocks good. So everything else is fine. Got a new capacitor in it from somebody putting it in there. The transformer was wrong. It worked. It was just wrong. Wound wrong. Put up the wrong kind of voltage. But all right. So I'll take it apart and do it over here in a minute. So here's our information. So if you want to get a hold of us, send something in. We'd be happy to look at it. Until next time, we'll see you later.